There you go.
Go ahead.
Just fire.
Oh, she hit it.
Hello, friends. Airport pitch. It's hard to see, but I'm in Toronto. Ready to connect in Denver. The Toronto airport, honestly, is a nightmare, to be honest. I hate it here. Food's good. Airport is huge, and it sucks, and it's disorganized. But what can you do? So yeah, I fly to Denver for another connection. I flew to Toronto this morning, fly to Denver, and then from Denver to Austin. So I left this morning, I left Ottawa this morning at 10:10, and then arrive at 8:45 in Ottawa, or in Austin. I'm really good at this one. Otherwise, I'll check in with you guys in Denver. Woo.
I want someone to love me. I need someone who needs me. Cause it don't feel right
when it's late at night and it's just. What's up, guys? We're here at EMLS Last Chance Bracket. We're in Austin, Texas. Yes, we are. We are here. Right, so the way that everything works today, there are four groups of four. They play each other twice, home and away, and then the top two move on to the knockout stages. The winner in the knockout stages will take the 12th place tomorrow in the EMLS Cup.
Welcome. So what just happened is not only are all these EMLS players taking part, she's realized that she was 36 years old, and it's made her feel much different about you. He just makes SBC content at 36. What's up?
There's something wrong with
this. No, I mean, I'm not that far behind you, but I am like significantly
appreciate
separated from you in age, just not that far, but still with a significant gap.
If you keep me here for another half an hour, though, I'm gonna be pretty upset.
All right, I'll
God
buy
damn,
you something.
Michael, though. I don't want you to buy me anything.
Well, I just feel like if I buy you,
I don't want you to buy. You can't bribe me.
I'm fine. I'm
an adult. I'm fine.
And you thought things just came like this? No, the homeless girls are on. Home Alone ready now.
The life of a personality, man.
How he just turns it on as well.
Right.
Wow, what's that? Like?
Wow. Who's that pose?
Damn.
Heartbroken.
I'm trying out different things.
Yeah,
I'm on video right now.
Oh, shoot. Yeah,
baby. Okay. Oh, damn. Point it.
Be like us.
Yeah.
Be like homegrown.
We're definitely trying.
You're trying to be like us, right?
I mean,
Oh,
you know?
Okay. The originals.
I mean, we're trying to do it, but at the same time,
it's worth an attempt.
Yeah, it's like, yeah. We're not succeeding.
I mean,
learn it.
So much.
Get your blog. Get it.
In the vlog.
In the vlog.
You making a vlog?
Am I making?
She's making a vlog.
Let's see.
Sick.
What's your name?
Sergio.
Sergio, nice to meet you. Nandy.
Oh, I didn't know your name was Sergio.
Yeah, it is.
You thought it was Sergio.
You're like. Yes.
Good morning.
It's 8:30.
Oh my god, look at my hair.
It's 8:30 in the morning. I am exhausted. I think all of the flying time is catching up on me. And a long day. A long day yesterday, plus daylight savings, so the clocks went back last night. No, it went forward an hour last night, so we lost an hour of sleep. I have to be downstairs in an hour, the shower's running. I have to shower. Go to somewhere and find energy to be able to stream today because I am dead. It's been really nice though to be at a LAN event, my first one ever. And it's been nice to, you know, meet everyone in real life, people that I've seen or interacted with on the internet. It's been nice to film some content with Case, and today will be the first like our co-stream that we'll be doing. So that's really cool. I'm excited. Everyone here is so great, so friendly, and I think everyone's just happy to like be in person again, especially, you know, the people that have been doing this for years. You know, we're competing at LAN events for years. I'm sure it just seems they're all happy to be back. Yesterday we went and played pickup at a pitch that Mike organized for everyone. We did a crossbar challenge, and your girl was the only one that hit the crossbar. Besides Chu. Chu came in late and saved the day, but I'm just saying. It's not for everyone. Hitting the crossbar is not for everyone. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, I better go get ready because I have to be downstairs in an hour. And I have not showered, and I don't have makeup on, and I am not dressed. So on that note, I'll catch up with you guys later. Bye! Love that.
Oh, okay, Andre.
I actually hate Cheez-Its.
So do I.
Really?
Yeah, I don't like Cheez-Its at all. Good morning! Look where we are! We made it! We just finished setting our... Look at this lighting! We just finished setting our stream setup up over there. So Case and I are just going to find something to eat, film some content, because we're content creators. We're the worst content creators to ever exist. This is the first time that I'm actually filming anything.
Force online and it's going to thrive in a loud environment against the hometown hero of Xvernet, this racket.
She's going to be playing at the exact same time. But don't worry, you can watch.
That's not Alan. That's Stu. Say what's up.
You're vlogging?
Hell yeah.
Yo.
Because we're creators,
what's
you know?
Up, vlog?
You're the enemy today, though. Sorry.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Feeling good, yeah. Just a nice venue, honestly.
Very nice.
I like the stage.
Nice to be back.
Very nice to be back. It's been like 2.5+ years.
What's the last one that you were at?
I missed this. Last one?
Nope.
South by Southwest?
No, like,
I mean, not South by. Wait, last season? I've never been to Portland.
Oh, you weren't there.
I wasn't there. The last one was PAX East. PAX East, that
Boston.
Was a great time. Boston.
Boston.
That was fun.
That was tons of fun.
I think my favorite was Dallas, though.
Dallas, you liked it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, hey, how can you not like Dallas? You know what I mean? We do it over there.
Touché.
Nah, you can't change.
Good morning. It's my last day in Austin. I'm sad to leave. It's nice being away from the city, some normalcy. I just finished packing. I'm sitting on the floor in the hotel right now. I had to stuff. I don't know what's happened. Probably nothing is folded, that's why. But I don't know what's happened because it's a lot harder to close my suitcase this time around. Yeah, anyway, I am leaving to the airport shortly. And yeah, I'm sad. But it was really great to see everyone, to meet everyone finally for the first time. I think everyone had like a general sense of relief being back in person at LAN events and you know, seeing everyone again that they haven't seen in years or have spoken to like on the internet for the last however many years. So yeah, I was super happy to be able to come and see the girls and meet the rest of, you know, all the teams and experience a LAN event for the first time. So yeah, I'm really happy and I hope to do another one of these again soon. I have to catch an Uber to the airport and I'll talk to you later. Oh.